long time ago, something strange happened. Every person in the world started to develop powers. Kids were running around making things disappear, or even controlling fire. Everyone could do extraordinary things. Everyone. Except me.
You okay, man?
Why were you following us?
Because I wanted to talk to you.
About what?
About your mama said you get a streetwalker.
You're a dead man, boy.
Know what my dad calls someone without any powers like you? A chimpanzee. Like a step backwards in evolution. How's it feel to be a monkey?
He tell you that before or after he beat you black and blue?
My dad never lay a finger on me.
You keep telling yourself that bullshit then. I saw him through your window, laying all some fingers on your face.
Go back, man. You're listening too much of her Jews.
If I wanted to hear a parental lecture, I'd have stayed home.
I saw everything. And I saw you making this.
Keep dreaming about what you think you saw, and the only way you're getting out of here is dead. You know what? I think you do have a special power. I bet you can fly.
I know
who you are! I know you're not like this!
Get out of here.
Go get help!
Hey.
Can you move? What about your feet?
You guys almost killed me.
Yeah, I know.
Aren't you at least gonna say you're sorry? You kissed me on the mouth, and you're not even gonna say you're sorry?
Give me a break, monkey.
Maybe I can't move things with my mind, or throw lightning bolts with my hand. Maybe I never will. But I'm starting to think, who cares? What the hell does it matter? Because I kissed a girl.